Gorgeous day here at the JW Solar USA. Please subscribe, like, and share. This is what the system is doing right now, and we are just making some good power. And the batteries are afloat. And we just trickle charge the system with 400 watt solar, 2.4 kilowatt. It's too early. Just deplete the batteries, 15% state of charge last night, and we're just topping off the battery. It's hot and humid, and I think it's about 90 something degrees today. And folks, I just want to show you what the system has generated and the state of charge we're sitting at right now. Let's see how many amps already in the batteries. We put in the batteries. We put back 85 amp hours, 85 amps to the battery. So we're doing good, bringing 1326, something like a surge we just happened there. And everything seems to be working perfectly. With the summer is here, and everything that we generate right now is just passing through, passing by, because it's coming directly from the solar panels right here at the JW Solar USA. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.